In this video, we will take you on a tour of the Daisy back office. In this first section, we will focus on the Daisy crowd and the reporting of all information relating to the referral network and commissions. At the top of the page, you will find the option to copy your referral URL. If you have someone who wants to register with Daisy like you did, you forward them the referral URL. Click on Copy Referral URL and paste it into a chat or email to pass on to the person wanting to register. The next report reflects the overall statistics of the entire crowd fund. The first thing displayed is the total amount of funds allocated to date towards the $10 million development fund for developing the Daisy AI. Next, you will see the amount of funds currently in the trading fund. Next, you'll see the total amount of Daisy members who have contributed to the crowd fund. Next, you will see the total amount of people who have achieved the leadership titles of Gold Paysetter and Paysetter Leader. Please refer to the Referral Pay Plan video to learn more about these titles. In the crowd section, there is the total reports section. Please make sure you reviewed the Referral Pay Plan video to fully understand these reports. The rewards report is a breakdown of your bonus earnings. It is divided into upfront income, which is based on the crowdfund contributions of your team, and the residual income, which is based on the trading rewards paid to your personal team and the entire Daisy community. The following bonuses are paid directly and instantly to your USDT wallet: personal referral bonus, matrix check match bonus, total matrix check match bonus. All other bonuses need to be manually withdrawn from your back office. Below rewards is the amount of Daisy tokens you have if you purchased in the pre-sale, preferred customer round, or earned tokens from incentives. Below that is the number of personally referred Daisy crowdfund contributors you have referred. Below that is the number of bonus tokens a person has qualified for in the August-September promotion 2021. On the right is the total value of your crowdfund contributions and the highest tier you have funded. Below that is the number of members in your personal matrix organization. Below that is the total value of all the tiers funded by your personal referrals. Below that is the number of shares you are entitled to from the 5% set aside from the Endotech IPO. Below that are large green buttons to launch more reports. The first is the Gold Statuses report, which reflects data about your Gold Paysetter and Paysetter Leader status. It shows how many days you have left to qualify as a Gold Paysetter, how many Gold Paysetters you have personally referred, and how many shares of the Paysetter Leader pool you are entitled to. Below that is the Unilevel report. The Unilevel report is about your personal team structure and is not the same as your matrix structure. There is no spillover in the Unilevel structure. This shows the total number of personal referrals, their total crowdfunding contribution, the total number of members in your Unilevel referral team, and the total contribution value of all your Unilevel team structure. It also shows the detail of each of your personally referred members, including the date they joined, their username, the highest tier they've upgraded to, and the number of personal referrals each referral has. Below this is the Qualified Generations report, which displays the qualifications required to earn on each of the 10 generations in your personal matrix, as well as your results to date. For Tier 1, there are no qualifications to earn on all 10 generations. In Tier 2, the personal referral contribution qualification is waived. For Tiers 3 to 10, you need to meet the standard qualifications. If you scroll up, you'll see a row of tabs for Tiers 1 to Tier 10, where you can view the matrix view of the team structure you have for each tier you have funded. Now let's tour the fund section of the back office. In this report, you can view the current statistics for the total Daisy fund and your own fund results. Clicking on Trading Fund shows the following: two graphs showing the progress of the Daisy Fund balance and the Daisy Fund profit. The total contributions from the global Daisy community made to the fund, current contributions in the fund including profits and withdrawals made, total current profit after profits and withdrawals have been applied. If you go to My Account, you will see the statistics of your personal history, including the portion of each tier funded that was allocated to the trading fund and the date it was made. Below that, you will find the following: your current profit after profit and withdrawals have been applied, including the effect of compounding. The blockchain fee of $3 USDT if you choose to withdraw. The next balance paid to you after the performance fee is deducted. The performance fee is equivalent to 30% of the profit made to date. The remaining 70% is paid to you. That's the end of our back office tour.